And now, ladies and gentlemen, in front of the judges, we see the next contender, category number 14, and I need to announce that category number 13, which was in the first round in the introduction of this class, but the horse is lame and therefore not competing. And now, ladies and gentlemen, while we see category number 14 in front of the judges, we have the results for category number 7. His name is Haraz al-Shaka, sired by Al-Rahab AA out of Hajjaz al-Shaka. Brett Swadi al-Shakab Sud Farm, member of the Qatar Foundation, and proudly owned by Rashid Khalifa al-Dozari. The marks, 4 time. 18-18, 18-18.5, 18-18, 19 and 18.5. Forehead and neck, 18-18, 18-18, 18-18, 18.5 and 18.5. Body and top line, 18, 17.5, 17.5, 18, 17, 17.5, 18 and 17.5. Four legs, 14.5, 15, 15, 14.5, 14.5, 14.5, 15 and 15.5. And finally for movement, 18.5, 18, 18, 17.5, 18, 18, 17.5 and 18, which gives a total score for category number 7, Haraz al-Shaka of 86.75.
على أرض الميدان المتنافس رقم 13 أما بالنسبة لنتيجة الجواد رقم 7 حارس الشقب للمالك راشد خليفة الدوسري هي كالتالي الفصيلة 18 ثلاث مرات 18 نص 18 مرتين 19 18 نص الرأس والعنق 18